The father of African nationalism, Nkrumah gave funds to other nationalist movements and preached the message across the continent.
This mid-20th century is Africa's. This decade is the decade of African independence. Forward then to independence. To independence now. Tomorrow, the United States of Africa.